Welcome back to Kawaii Toy Collector. And in today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to make the best slime recipe ever. So yeah, also today I am joined by LD Mandy.
Hey guys.
So yeah, so please really like and subscribe to Kawaii Toy Collector and LD Mandy in the comments down below. Give us some video ideas. So let's get right into it.
Okay guys,
so what you will need to make the best slime recipe ever is liquid glue. Slime activator, which is basically laundry detergent. You can use Tide, Downy. We use Tide.
Yep.
You'll need borax solution, which is basically a teaspoon of borax with hot water. You'll need something to mix all your materials together. You'll also need a bowl or a plate. So yeah, so let's get making slime. Okay guys, so what you're first going to do is add your glue onto the plate. And this is actually Dollar Tree glue, so we're going to see if our recipe works. And it always has this little cap on it.
Yeah. I wonder if Dollar Tree glue would actually work.
Maybe. Okay, guys. So we just added all the glue into our plate. And now we're going to add our slime activator, aka laundry detergent. So let's add
that. Okay, guys. So we're going to add it right now.
Yep.
You guys want to add a little bit at a time. And this is what makes it, like, all stick together. And the borax will actually make it not sticky.
So she put it in a cap bowl and then poured it, like a cap this size. She filled it with that and then she poured it in there.
Look at it already.
So it's already forming.
And this is the kind, like, everybody's been saying, like, oh, Dollar Tree glue stinks. It's actually good.
But this is actually, like, a test to see if it actually would work.
And I think it's going to work, actually.
I'm eating these spicy Doritos. They are so good.
That's for a picnic.
Yeah, we're going to do a picnic video.
Yeah. Ooh, I didn't think it was gonna work.
Neither did I. Oh yeah, and if you wanted to change a different color, you can put markers.
Or,
right?
Yeah, food coloring.
You said you could put markers.
Yeah, I've been using markers because, you know, I'm too cheap.
Putting a bit more in there.
I'm too cheap to buy food coloring.
Yeah.
Okay, ooh, yeah, that's a little bit
same.
Too much, but that's okay.
My voice just cracked.
This one's perfect. I think we made slime. High five!
Yeah.
Yay!
My hands are all spicy.
We should have got, like, so many packages of this.
Yeah.
Next time, I'll probably go to Dollar Tree.
More.
But that's okay.
Wait, check it. If it's sticky, like, touch it.
Oh, man. Jeez.
Is it?
Awesome. Yeah. You just want to play with it now. See, it turned blue. So I'm actually going to start. See, doesn't it feel awesome? I'm going to actually start, like, playing with it. So you can turn off the camera.
Okay. We'll be back when, like, it's been played with for a little while.
Okay, guys. So we were just playing with the slime for a minute. And as you saw, we were just mixing it. And guess what happened? It worked!
Yes. So if you guys want to...
50 cents made
50
this.
50 cents. Yes.
I wish you guys could see my face, but I can't show it. But I am shocked right now.
I know.
Because, like, before, you know how the recipe did not work?
Yeah.
This recipe works amazing. Laundry detergent and borax will get you to this.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah. So, guys, if you want to make this slime, remember it's just Dollar Tree glue, laundry detergent, and borax solution, and you make this. So, yeah, guys, so please like and subscribe to Kawaii Toy Collector in the comments down below. Give us some video ideas. So, yeah, so go make this slime right now. What are you doing still watching my video?
Yeah,
bye!
Go make it! Bye!
Guys, we just added more. We had both of the glue bottles, as you can see.
Yep.
And look at it, guys.
It's so majestic.
Is that a chip to it?
I think so. I'm not kidding. I'm not eating this anymore.
Throw it. Guys, we're just saying, guys, go to your local dollar store.
Let me feel it.
Dollar store.
Wait, let's stretch it. Boom. This is, and it doesn't even stick.
It does stick a little bit, but.
Well, kind of, but.
We need to add a little bit more, you know.
Yep.
Yep.
Wait, a little bit more of this.
Yeah, we're not going to add it right now. We spilled it.
I know.
We were just sorry we didn't end it yet, but.
You see all the bubbles? We spilled it.
We are so shocked right now. Like,
I know.
Look, we showed my mom, and my mom's like, why did you get any more? I'm like, I didn't think it was going to work.
I need more Doritos.
Okay, guys. So, bye.
Bye-bye.
Make this slime.
Yep. Bye.